Hi everybody, I'm Tobias.
I'm Abby.
And we are your Tuesday couple on...
Gays, or...
I can't... For a couple of
gays. Or gosh. Fags. No. Hi.
Hello. You can start.
I can start? Uh-huh. Well, I'm Bobby.
And I'm Tobias.
We're your couple.
For a couple of gays.
On...
Tuesday. Today is Tuesday.
It is. Tuesday morning at 11:36 a.m.
And what is the topic this week, Bobby?
Name several things you like about each other?
Exactly. So, this week's topic is things that you love about each other. And this week, I could just go on and 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 on about how much I love you.
Oh,
okay. So I'm gonna try to keep it,
like five things.
Five or six things. So I guess I'll go. You wanna go first?
No, you can.
Okay. I like when I'm in a bad mood or something. No matter what, if it's like I'm just having like an off day or I have like a little drama going on. He tends to calm me down. I'm not really drama-filled, man. I don't know.
Sometimes.
It
depends on some people.
Yeah. So, but I like how he calms me down and makes me... He can make me smile, even when I'm really, really pissed off. So, I know we mentioned this in, like, our audition video, but I like how, in a stereotype, he's more masculine than I am. But, I mean... Behind closed doors, it's different. And that's not pertaining to, like, sex. I mean, I'm just like...
Right?
Everything isn't... When people get to know us, you know, it's not
really...
Everything
doesn't seem like the more feminine one isn't always the more mean. I'll say one thing about you.
Okay.
I love it that, like, Strag said about Tanya, that you can cook.
Yeah.
You can cook so good. Like, sometimes I'll sit on the couch. Renee, yes, I do sit on the couch. I'll sit on the couch.
We're off the couch in this video.
Yeah. I'll sit on the couch, watch TV. Oh, you bust your butt and make it better. And I love that about you.
I like, though, that you let me do that stuff, though, because, I don't know, I enjoy using my skills when it comes to cooking. I don't know. I like to eat all my food. Like, sometimes I think I cook the worst foods, but meals. But he likes it all. I like how spontaneous Bobby can be. Sometimes it's a good thing, sometimes it's a bad thing. Like when he spends money, he'll like go on these like spending rants.
Yeah.
Which can be bad, but it's cute. Like something as simple as Valentine's Day. I don't know, we had just moved into our apartment, so we didn't really have much. We didn't even have furniture in our apartment, and he got me this, like, huge, full, unfoldable card, and, like, I told him not to get me anything for Valentine's Day, but he did anyways, which is fine. So, I mean, I just think it's really cute when he's really spontaneous, but, I mean, this is the card that he got me for Valentine's Day. Like, I went out of town for a little bit when I went to Oklahoma, and I came home, and we used to use the fridge as a whiteboard, and he like wrote a bunch of stuff on it, like I love you, welcome back, and stuff like that. So
when you constantly live with someone for like a few months, you see them every day and they leave for like 4 days, that's a pretty big deal.
That you got me really well, like you understand where I'm coming from. Yeah. You know.
Let's see, him and I will be shopping in a store, and then all of a sudden I see him, like, dancing through the aisle, or spinning through the aisle, or
so many
give me a science lesson about food and where it came from and who made it.
I don't know, I like how...
I love it that you don't know anything about vehicles.
I don't know shit about vehicles.
No, I know stuff about vehicles, and...
I like it that when we first started dating,
I love you.
It took him, like, forever to open up to me, and, like, I don't know. I don't remember who said, like, I love you first or anything like that, but I think a lot of people, like, I don't really care what other people think, but a lot of people would call us crazy moving in after,
like, a month.
Not even a month after we started dating. Our personalities just, we don't clash. We have very similar, like, living styles.
Oh, you're smiling about
nothing. I'm very attracted to Bobby, which is very interesting.
Like, physically.
Physically. And psychologically.
Some weird things.
Well, out of the other... Because I'm your first, like, male companion. Like, relationship
okay, my version, boyfriend. Male companion, boyfriend.
I feel, though, out of the, all the... I've had, like, a handful of ex-boyfriends. And out of those boyfriends, when I dated someone that I was very attracted to, that was, in my mind, hot, like, I think you're hot. You know, they end up being just complete a-holes. Those motherfuckers. And, or the guys that I dated, they weren't, like, really attractive, but they had, you know, a good personality. And I feel like I hit the jackpot, motherfucker. I'm probably gonna edit that out. But,
I'm not rich.
I don't care.
He used to be.
I know. I like that. What was I saying?
I'm a pig.
That too. He eats a lot. I don't know. I forgot what I was saying.
Okay. We'll summarize. I like that you cook.
Okay.
I like that you don't know anything about vehicles. I love it when you dance through the aisles when we go shopping. I love your smile. I love it that you rely on me for a lot of things, even though I complain about it.
Yeah, I'll go.
Okay.
I love that you're very masculine, but when people get to know us, we're very androgynous, which is a big word for femme and masculine, so we kind of bring out the both spectrums. Like, I may break out and dance, you know, in the store and start, you know, getting the attitude on, but... At home, we'll be cleaning and blaring the radio, and he'll start dancing to S&M by Rihanna, you know. So, I like that. You kind of make me smile, no matter what. Like, even if like, you're just, like, he comes home, and I, like, just crack this big smile when he comes home, just because I'm happy that he's home. I like that I can count on you for anything, you know, like, for support. I love that I'm very attracted to you, and you have a great personality, you know. I feel I landed very lucky in that department, like...
You are.
I am. Oh, right now.
He likes everything about me, just put like that. Simple.
I guess the number one thing I like about you and you and I is I'm very happy.
Mm-hmm.
I love you so much.
So we were supposed to ask a question, and...
Toby, we picked Joan and Jenna.
Joan and Jenna.
So, our question.
Yes.
How long were you guys together, or how long were you ladies together, before you got engaged to get married? And in my mind, like, let's say if Bobby and I were to get engaged before we were together for a year, what is your opinion of that?
That's all we have for today, kids.
Kids.
Don't forget.
Do you think it's a bunch of kids out there?
Brush your teeth.
And floss.
And don't talk to strangers.
And Listerine. Eat Oreos and dip them in peanut butter. And if you don't have them, eat Doritos.
Keep it simple. Keep it real.
Keep it classy. I love you.
I love you, man.
And we love you, viewers.
Yes.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. And we're still looking for subs.
Oh,
still looking for subs.
Yep,
oh, my goodness.
Subs.
Oh, my goodness.
I don't think we're going to not stop that.
No, stop what?
Stop asking, I mean.
No, we're not going to stop asking, so just subscribe, and
thumbs
audition,
up.
Thumbs up, no thumbs down, but it just shouldn't
be any thumbs down.
For no, not for this video.
Uh-uh.
Maybe for those other creepy videos that they have out there, but...
What other creepy videos?
There's creepy videos on YouTube.
Oh, I thought you meant other clap.
No, we're all cool.
Okay.
We're all cool people.
We are cool. We are a bunch of gays.
That...
Making a change.
So we don't
bye. Know. Whatever.
No, they don't do. You go bye.
Say that. Go. Bye.